Hey, what up with it? This is Drew Hack, and I am back with another. Sorry, odd reaction. That's right. That's right. I think my neck cracked. It's pretty loud. So I went through and I'm looking at videos that big videos with a higher viewing rating, you know, to see what I missed. And I just skimmed past Royals by Lord. I figured this would be a good way to announce that I'm starting a Patreon for odd reactions, which will move on to odd discussions, odd destinations, the world's odd, you know, it really is. But yeah, I think with this Patreon you'll get a better look into my life, and it's always fun. I'm always saying dumb stuff, and you know, I'm playing with my cats all the time. I don't know if that's going to get in there. I mean, but yeah, there's going to be a lot of cool content, exclusive music, you know, campfire jams, stuff like that. But definitely some wanted to see Pentatonix reactions. You know, wanted to see big reactions that I, you know, haven't done yet. But I'm going to be doing the 12 Days of Christmas for Pentatonix as well. I'm probably going to be releasing Pentatonix Amazing Grace, the one that just came out, via Patreon. So I got announcements and stuff like that that I'll keep poking in through reactions and so on and so forth. But let's get into it. I'm talking too much. Pentatonix Royals by Lord. I had a frog in my throat.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose tripping in the bathroom, blood stains, ball gowns, trash in a hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care.
I didn't want to stop it so soon, but they already, you know, this is of course my opinion. That's 10 times better than the original. They did it again, you know. They every time I hear a song that I hear 100 times and I hear them do it, they just blow it out of the water so much that I can't go back. So this is awesome. The way that their voices combine too. Christy's amazing. I got a lot of grief on that video, whereas you guys didn't get to see my Hallelujah video, and Christy got real high praise in that video based on the fact that she just shined, you know, like, and she shines in the basically everything, especially coming in to know that she's writing these, some of these originals that, you know, she's writing them, singing them, and it's just performing them. And it's amazing. I mean, they're all amazing. That's why we're here, right? So let's get back into it.
Diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We are caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals. My friends and I, we've cracked the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party, and everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come from money, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose tripping in the bathroom, blood stains, ball gowns, trash in our hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. Whoa, we're not caught up in your love affair. without a care when I caught up in your love affair. We're bigger than we've ever dreamed, and I'm in love with King Queen. Life is great without a care when I'm caught up in your love affair. We're bigger than we've ever dreamed, and I'm in love with being queen, and we'll never be royal.
So much for watching our cover of Royals. We hope you loved it, and if you loved it enough to buy it, the link is below to buy it on iTunes.
Yes, also please be on the lookout for our next album, PTX Volume 2. It is done, it is almost out. Keep looking on our website and Facebook for more info for that.
Also, we're going on tour in Europe, and we're very excited, our first ever Europe tour. It's in November, and tickets are going very quickly, so please check out our website, ptxofficial.com, for ticket information, and we'll see you there.
We love you guys, you are the best. And don't forget to subscribe.
See you guys soon.
Nice. Right on time. Yeah, that was actually awesome. I've already discussed it with the girlfriend. We're definitely going to go to a show when things start picking back up again. And everything goes back to normal. It's super exciting because seeing them, even with the headphones, just doesn't probably even get close to comparing to hearing them. Imagine hearing them live. It's a whole nother world I'm excited to look into. But yeah, that was pretty awesome, man. It always really is. You know, they're all killing it, giving me chills and shit. Just the sound itself. But yeah, I appreciate you checking it out. Peace out, y'all. Oh, and if you like that reaction, I got over 100 videos to check out. Maybe, you know, like a few. Maybe subscribe to the channel. I don't know. Just remember, you don't have to do none of that shit. However, I appreciate you for what you do. Peace out.